jump into this last. Show me directory 2. I should be able to jump into. That's no problem. Hear a song. Yeah, we good. Shit, I'm almost at level 15 with one of these damn Gundams.
Oh.
A couple days ago. Shit, I only found out it was coming out because I was looking at Saints Row first. And that was the first game I intended to buy, but I'm still hesitant on buying it because I see people getting copyright strikes on their YouTube channels and shit. So I'm waiting to see how they eat. Yeah, but some of them copyright strikes are fake though. So I'm trying to see how they shit pan out before I decide to. Because once I buy it, I'm live streaming it. So I don't know if I'm going to live stream it on Twitch and then like edit the video and then upload it and then export it to YouTube or do it like that or just play it without the music. Because I'm pretty sure the music is an issue. I mean, it's still made by the same people, Deep Silver. So I don't know. I'm just taking my time. I'm not in no rush to buy it seeing that that's what's happening. At least with this, I know I didn't have nothing to worry about, so I'm like, fuck it. I like Gundam games any fucking way, so. enemy sighted. Who's this? Oh, it's Gadessa again. That wasn't it. Oh, shit. Yep, and here we go. Let's bring, Lord. Thank you. Oh, you get Exia from that. Okay, bet. Gonna replay that shit.
Trails to the land of regular.